This is Alnwick Castle in Northumberland, the northeastern county in England. Northumberland borders Scotland to the north and the North Sea to the east. Alnwick Castle was originally built by one of William the Conqueror's knights in 1096. It's been the home of the Percy family since 1309.
Castle's most famous inhabitants is Henry Hotspur Percy. Hotspur, of course, is a character in Shakespeare's first part of Henry IV. Although Hotspur would have been the contemporary of King Henry IV, Shakespeare takes the dramatic license of making him the contemporary of Prince Hal so that we can contrast the two characters.
In Shakespeare's play, unlike the irresponsible Prince Hal, Hotspur is a proven warrior, having successfully defeated Scottish troops along the border near his home. King Henry IV even wishes that the valiant Hotspur were his son instead of Hal, calling Hotspur the theme of honor's tongue. Hotspur's own father, however, recognizes Hotspur's quick temper as a fault, calling him a wasp-stung and impatient fool. Hotspur did, as in Shakespeare's play, lead a rebellion against King Henry IV and was killed in the Battle of Shrewsbury. But Shakespeare changes history again when he has Prince Hal and Hotspur meet in hand-to-hand combat on the battlefield for a much more dramatic ending to the play. Prince Hal kills Hotspur, proving his worthiness as the royal prince, and Hotspur dies, speaking the famous lines, "O Harry, thou hast robbed me of my youth. O Percy, thou art dust and food for..." And when Hotspur dies before completing his sentence, Prince Hal finishes it for him. "For worms, brave Percy."